My name is Christian Horner. I'm the CEO and team principal of Oracle Red Bull Racing. Formula One is unique. It's the pinnacle of motorsport. It's the highest technology. It's the best drivers and some of the best venues in the world that we get to compete at. It's the top echelon of motorsport. It's vital in Formula One that you get it right first time. The competition is high, the competition is fierce, and you need to stay one step ahead. Hexagon, by providing us with cutting-edge technology, is allowing us to ensure that we are at the forefront of innovation and technology and the cutting edge of performance.
It's a tough environment, and you're up against some of the biggest automotive names in the industry, and they are not going to hand over anything without a fight.
Ultimately, on the racetrack, we can win and lose races by a fraction of a second. And so everything has to be right. An F1 car costs approximately $15 million to make. There's a huge amount of parts that have to come together and all work perfectly in order to achieve our best. With Hexagon support, we've managed to reduce our faults by 50% over the last 2 years.
The Hexagon equipment is vital to our preparation of the car. We use it to measure the setup condition of the car, so the ride heights, cambers, toes, the usual variables in early car assembly.
We use Hexagon CMMs, trackers and arms, all mounted with scanning technology and their software in order to inspect all of our components. The Hexagon technology has to be able to deal with every type of surface that we put in it. Hexagon scanners are so accurate that we can even detect a single layer of paint.
The FIA measure legality with Hexagon equipment. If you are outside FIA requirements, you're not in control of your own destiny. It's a breach of the technical regulations. Out you go. With the Hexagon equipment, you know what your tolerances are, and as such, you can measure to that accuracy. The game we then play is how close do we push ourselves to those legality boundaries. We go quite close, and we do so with confidence, as we believe that if the FIA check the car, they will have the same result as we do.
So when we talk about the learning curve, what we're really talking about is 20,000 updates to the car every season. The faster we can go through those 20,000 iterations and put them on the car and understand them, the faster we can develop the car. Because we're able to get accurate parts onto the car quicker than anybody else, we can win the development race. And that's what helps us win on track.
Hexagon's partnership benefits us not just for hardware, but for knowledge, skills, usage techniques. So if we ask Hexagon for help, help is given and we benefit.
The future of Red Bull Racing is to continue to strive to win races, and we need Hexagon technology to help us develop our car to the leading edge of performance.
Hexagon is a key and valued partner to Red Bull Racing. It's played a vital role in the success that we've achieved, not just recently, but over a long-term period, as a valued partner to the team. We're hopefully looking forward to many more years of partnership together, and hopefully many more victories to come.